Prince Harry is looking for a part-time UK residence to safeguard his children's childhood. Prince Harry is at his wit's end because he wants Prince Archie and Princess Lilibet to spend time in the UK despite security concerns. The Duke of Sussex intends to look for a part-time house near the royal family residence in Windsor to keep his children close to the racecourse. According to a source, Harry wants to spend more time in the UK but does not feel safe doing so until security problems are resolved. He and Meghan intended to hunt for a part-time house in Windsor this year and hoped that the appeals process would be completed by the end of July so that they could properly begin their search. However, the court process appears to be taking its time. Birmingham Live reports as Harry awaits approval from the Home Office and High Judicial for his taxpayer-funded protection. They go on to say the delay is disappointing. There were intentions to spend more time in the UK this year, but because security remains a major concern, the Sussexes are hesitant to bring their children here.